In this video, I'm going to share 5 reasons why you should buy an SSD drive. Let's jump into the video. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and my name is Srini. So usually as a creator, over a period of time, you need to store, retrieve and process the data repeatedly. And because of this, we keep on buying storage device. So the storage can be external or internal. So to manage your growing data efficiently, it is very much important to buy the right storage drive. So I'm going to share 5 reasons why you should consider buying an SSD drive. Now disclaimer, this video is not about the technical information of the SSD drive. Instead, it will help the beginner to make better decision to buy SSD drive. If you like such content, make sure to hit the like button and share this video to your friends and subscribe my channel. Now let's move ahead. Storage device comes in 2 different types. Hard disk drive, which is called as HDD, and solid state drive, which is called as SDD. Now hard disk drive, HDD, as the name suggests, the data is stored in a disk and the disk is rotated at certain speed to access the information. The faster the disk speed, the faster is the reading and writing of the data. And solid state drive is a digital format of storage the information. The medium it uses a flash memory to store the data, and there is no disk involved in SSD, and hence it removes any moving parts. You must be thinking, okay, but what difference does that make? Here is the difference. Number 1, durability and reliability. Now hard disk have a moving mechanical part. When it moves at certain speed, definitely there is a heat is generated, and because of overheat, sometimes the hard disk can fail and it can crash out. So in hard drive, there is always a fear of breaking down. Now in case of solid state drive, there is no moving part and the memory is accessed from certain location. So thus, this maintains the lower temperature of solid state drive and keep it cool at the normal temperature, and this provide better performance. And solid state drive can also handle some drops, shakes and shocks, and this helps a better wear and tear performance. And also the lifespan of solid state drive is 25% more than the hard disk drive. Point number 2, less weight and no noise. Now because of the moving part in the hard disk drive, the mechanical disk spins at higher speed, and during the spinning it generates certain amount of noise. Whereas there is no moving parts in SSD, it generates very low noise. Thus it gives a quieter working environment. Number 3, SSDs are faster than HDDs. SSDs are 100 times faster than the hard disk drive. SSD also provide shorter boot time. So if you're using any laptop or computer which is using SSD as a memory, it uses lesser boot time compared to the other laptop which uses hard disk drive. And faster speed means SSD can handle more data compared to HDD. Point number 4, power and energy efficient. SSD needs less power to operate as compared to the hard disk, because in hard disk it requires more power to spin the disk at a particular speed. And energy efficient is a big benefit for any systems because it helps to increase the battery power. Also, it improves the system performance. If you're using any laptop or computer which having an SSD, you always notice the battery power is much better than the other laptop which uses hard disk drive, thus improving the battery life and reducing the electricity bill with your gadget. Number 5, practical size and form factor. Now, because the hard disk drive has certain limitations, because they have to have a moving mechanical part, the size of the hard disk come to a limited size. On the other hand, for SSD, there is no size limitation. You can find SSD drive in various different sizes and form factor. And also, an external SSD drive is very easy to carry in your pocket. Now, you must be thinking, I have discussed all the benefits of SDD, but there is a catch. Now, SDD is more expensive than HDD. However, the price gap is now narrowing due to the change in technology and the demand for SDD. I am not saying HDD is bad. However, as a creator, at certain point of time, you will realize that you need to have an SSD so that you can improve your workflow. For the creator, what I can recommend, they can use an SSD drive for editing workflow purpose. And if they want any backup solution, you can use HDD drives. So friends, let me know what kind of drive do you use for your editing workflow purpose and also for your backup solution. If you like such kind of content, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe my channel. So friends, that's all in this video, and I will see you in the next one.